What's good, guys? Today we are driving the Genesis. We're gonna do a little point of view action, get some sound clips of the exhaust, all that good stuff, because you guys haven't heard how the exhaust sounds, and I personally, it sounds so good. The blow off valve now sounds so great. So let's get you guys in the GoPro, show you guys how it sounds.
Let me get you guys a little audio clip.
Good to have this car running again, man. I miss this thing so much. Oh, yes, bro. Dude, I miss this car so much. This car makes all sort of spicy sounds. That Volkswagen doesn't know it's under this hood. So much. Where did you hear that guy? He was like, why does he have so many cameras? That's funny, bro. All
right, we need to cool off. We need to cool her off a little bitty.
I definitely cooked so much of the tire that I have on. Oh well, I got a bunch more tires at home.
Bro, I don't know if it's just me, but I swear everyone has their damn brights on, bro.
Strict over there. I'll probably just drive around Clematis. The question is, should I go up one of these parking garages and take some pictures? I kind of want to. But which parking garage is free is the question. I'm paying $4 a gallon for gas. So, this gas is not cheap. let's not get bitched at for my exhaust being so loud. No, let's get out of the car. Oh boy, don't tell me there's already people. Ooh, tell me she is not bad. Let's clean this camera. Bro, this is literally so nice. Fire, bro. You know, I need to change those to LEDs. This looks lame. Let's try this. Literally takes the same picture. Dude, this car looks so nice, man. Wait, did it get lower? I think it low-key got lower. Damn it, it's cold out here, bro. Man, this would look good. Is she bad or whatever? Not gonna lie, she's pretty damn cute. Might cuff later. Bro, look how crazy this looks. It's low-key kind of spooky. Bro, my car had to have gotten lower. It literally looks like it's tucking a little bit. Bro, I'm low-key starting to get a little freaked out. All right, he either moaned or said something else.
We got a white Genesis, one occupant, no tag on the vehicle. I'll be careful.
Oh, now you do. You have it on the gay license? All right.
November Alpha Lima, Oscar Lima, N-A-L-O-L. Yeah, you got it. tag and that's all.
Okay, sorry about that. I didn't even get to take it off.
All right. Okay, buddy. How's it going?
Pretty interesting. Wow, look at that view. That was pretty interesting. I mean, not gonna lie, I wasn't surprised.